62 workers in Oshkosh are losing their jobs. Silver Star Inc. notified the State Department of Workforce Development they will be laying off the workers by late June. The layoffs affect employees at the company's city center location.